gonna be awesome!
Huh? Hmm? It's been so long since we organized something with our friends. I miss that so much. If we don't do something fun soon, I'm gonna lose it.
Yeah, I know. I miss going out with our friends too and having fun. We should get together soon.
Whoa, that's a great idea. What if we organize a barbecue? Here at my place, we could invite all our friends and Dad could flip some burgers and we could play games.
That's a great idea, Wendy. But are you sure your parents are okay with that? Don't you remember what happened the last time you had a party? You and Maureen got into a big argument.
Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna ask my parents first. Wait.
Hello, Daddy! I have a super cool idea!
Unbelievable! My drawing! Maureen, how many times do I have to tell you can't just come barging into my studio like that?
Oh, come on, Dad! It's super important! I want to have a super awesome barbecue party here at the house! So what do you say, Dad? I can invite all of my friends and you can do burgers and everything!
What is going on here?
Wendy, why do you bust open the door like that? What's gotten into you two today?
I'm sorry, Dad, but I heard Maureen talking about having a barbecue party, and it's my idea! She stole my idea! I just came down to talk to you about it, and I'm certain the little snot was eavesdropping on me!
Okay, that's enough now. I'm fine with you girls having a party, but I don't want any arguing. You two have to be big girls and decide between yourselves who's going to organize it.
Oh, I have a great idea! What if we organize some challenges and whoever wins the most challenges organizes the party?
Actually, that could be fun. Okay, I accept. I'm going to crush you.
I'm gonna crush you, and you're not my sister anymore, so there!
Sounds great! That makes my day.
We'll be right back.
sister. The party is mine!
Against my sister.